Namaste students, in this video we are going to learn about conversion of Celsius scale to Fahrenheit scale. We'll use this Celsius and Fahrenheit to measure the temperatures, but in maths, in this exercise we are going to learn about conversion of this Celsius scale to Fahrenheit scale. So we'll learn this one with the help of a example. Here is a example. Convert the temperature given in Celsius scale to Fahrenheit scale. Given temperature is 0 degree Celsius. This C, we will read this one as a Celsius, and C should be capital. To convert this Celsius to Fahrenheit, to convert this given degrees of a temperature to Fahrenheit degrees, we have to multiply given degree with 9/5. So here given temperature is 0 degrees. Because of that, I wrote 0 into 9/5. We know that 0 into 9/5 fraction is 0. I wrote 0. In the second step, after finding the product, we have to add 32 to the product of this 9/5 and given degree. So after adding 32 to the product, 0 plus 32 will get 32 degrees of a Fahrenheit. This way we will convert given degree Celsius into Fahrenheit. Hence 0 degree Celsius is equals to 32 degrees of Fahrenheit. Let's take one more problem. Here they are given 30 degrees Celsius. To convert this 30 degrees Celsius into Fahrenheit scale, multiply the given degree with 9/5. Find the product of these two, number and fraction. So we studied this one. So first we will do the cancellation. 5 ones are 5. 5 6 are 30. 6 into 9 we will get 54. This 54 I wrote here. Then I will add 32 to the product. After adding 54 and 32, we will get a sum as 86 degrees of a Fahrenheit. Since we will say that 30 degrees Celsius is equals to 86 degrees of Fahrenheit. Quickly, we will recap the steps. To convert Celsius to Fahrenheit, first we have to multiply given temperature with 9/5. After getting the product, we have to add 32 to that product. The sum will give you the temperature in Fahrenheit. These are the two steps you have to remember. First one is multiply with 9/5, add the 32 to the product, we'll get answer in Fahrenheit. This way we will convert any given Celsius scale to Fahrenheit.